Over our candles, we pray, saying, Lord, be our light. In the depths of Lent, as the snow melts and then freezes, then melts again, as the ashes blow about, waiting and hoping and waiting, waiting for death and seeing new life. Over our candles, we pray, saying, Lord, be our light. In Lent's dusky dazzlings, with its deep depressions and its bright hope, in the midst of the virus, help us to fight death with hope. Help us to help others fight death with hope and with life, as we sense the resurrection, as we see our death and sense our new life. Over our candles we pray, saying, Lord, be our light. In the middle, neither beginning nor ending, beyond Epiphany and before Easter, neither star nor cross, neither cruel nor beautiful, neither early or late. In the dark, watching for morning, living it out, living it with you. Over our candles, we pray, saying, Lord, be our light. In the desert of our year and our lifetime, for 40 days and 40 nights, waiting for the light, strengthen us to hang on, to fight death with life, to help others to see both sides. Over our candles, we pray, saying, Lord, be our light. For time, place, people, and faith, in that desert, in the dimness, at the beginning of the Passion, over our candles, we pray, saying, Lord, be our light. Amen.